solving a c-rational function. So we rewrite this as 3 raised to the 2 is equal to 3x minus 1. So we end up here with is 3x minus 1 is equal to 9. Add 1. We get 3x is equal to 10. Divide through by 3, and we get x is equal to 10 over 3. That is our final solution. And if you think about that, so log base 3 of 10 over 3 times 3 minus 1 equals 2. We cancel this out. We get 10 minus 1, which is equal to 9. Log base 3 of 9 equal to 2. Same thing as 3 squared is equal to 9, which is true. So 10 over 3 is valid.